Today I'm gonna show y'all my stats for the most part. How long it takes for this Treyarch Activision business to boot up. So once we can get this started, I can show y'all why I'm on local. Play online. But what's going on? But yeah, y'all. Show y'all some stats. People say, oh, you're fake, oh, you're hacked, oh, you copied your stats over. I mean, seriously, who on Call of Duty have more kills than I do in team deathmatch alone? Let alone, like, probably overall people probably do. But people have to remember, I play on this account just team deathmatch for the most part, or free for all. So, whose stats can I copy? I didn't know that until like everybody, like a lot of kids say that, so I'm like, dude, you're trolling. But anyways, pretty much have 51 days played, so it is what it is. If I was like a Dom player in this game, I would be way higher where I am. So we're gonna get it started here. Multiplayer. You don't even have to go all the way through here, but we're going to, let's see, barracks, and there you go. I have 275,800 kills overall, 8,653 wins. My score is 26,082,016. AD ratio 3.91. Win loss 5.49. Score per minute 356. Remember, I play TDM. You know, not a solo grind. Play with little parties, but I play with like 2-3. Rare I play with the full 6, but it is what it is. Have ultra kill. And I received those in TDM. I didn't do that in Dom at all. Super kill, nuclears. I die a lot, like one off a nuke. Frenzy kills, I get quite a few of those. Unstoppable 60. Brutal 129. This is suicide. I love killing people like that. Relentless 434. Fury kills. I'm getting a lot of those now. Oh, gotta love those marshals. Low blow. Ruthless 1500 plus. Let's see. My jump shots. Oh, I play boots on the ground for the most part. You know, it is what it is. People get mad when I'm murking when they jumping and stuff, but it is what it is. It's cool. I can still jump with you, but whatever. Merciless, 200. Bloodthirsties. That's a good bit. But yeah, you see, those are the stats there. Specialist, I only use glitch. I mean, that's it. I get raised, all that, yeah, whatever, that's all I use, that's that. I mean, you can't fake this stuff right here, like the wind, so, it's what it is. What else can we do? Career. So, legit, like, I'm pretty sure I'm in the top, like, 70. Everything and right below scuff jumping, shout out you, what's up homie. But yeah, Ashen's pretty close, getting caught up. I was beating him by like 50 in the leaderboards, but he's right there, he gonna pass me. Gotta go to work and stuff, so I can't really do anything. I'm just doing this little commentary really quick. But yeah, for the most part, as you see, I'm probably saying home a lot. But yeah, 106, but you have to remember, you have all these hackers on here, so, I mean, nobody can have 3,000, you know, score per minute, you know, like that, so, I wish Treyarch would do something about it, you know, do something about that, it would be really nice, like, 200 score per minute, come on now. Let's see, 68,000 score per minute, come on Treyarch. Come on, please, will you clean up these leaderboards, man? 468,073 score per minute. My God. Look at these guys, man. this guy. No comment. Alright, y'all. Let's see. My team deathmatch. You see. I have 251,109 kills and 64,016 deaths, excuse me. KD 3.92, assists 19,102, score per minute is 352. Remember, don't get me wrong. I play TDM now. I play TDM, so you gotta remember, that's that. Free-for-all, see there. Play it when I get frustrated with TDM, when I have people go like 2-30, you know, stuff like that. That's very annoying to me. Of course, it's annoying to anybody who likes to win, but it is what it is. But yeah, score per minute 403. Kills 12,408. Deaths 2964. AD 4.19. Headshots 518. But yeah, kill confirmed. You see it there. I think that would be much higher there, but it is what it is. A lot of times playing pool parties with that, so it's hard to get kills. We just go for nukes, things like that, so it is what it is. But yeah, y'all, that's it. I've been getting some requests to show the stat video and stuff like that, so there you go. And as you see right there in the career also, 51 days. I actually hit 51 days last night, apparently. So, 51 days and 52 minutes. 10,375 games played. Government overall, 354. It was 355. I don't know. That's so weird. But, yeah, that's it, y'all. You know, if you like, you know, I stream every day on Twitch. You know, twitch.tv/smalllittleprince, or you know, on YouTube you can find that right there. So it is what it is, y'all. I appreciate you watching the video. If you watch, you know, don't forget to leave a like. But yeah, remember, let the haters keep motivating you. Remember that. 1,513. Believe it or not, man, I've even lost a game when I had 70 plus in TDM. And we still lost the game. That's how bad the teammates were. But it is what it is. Free for all, as you see there. 432 wins, 5 losses. My streak was cut short at 211 because I don't know why Treyarch can't fix the server issues where somebody dashboard, it kicks everybody out and give everybody a loss. That's the only way I have my little 5 little losses there. Which stinks, but it is what it is. Kill confirm. Third, you know, I try to get my little dabble in there, you know what I'm saying? And no need to look at safeguard, that's just, nah. But yeah, y'all, again, I hope y'all liked the video. But yeah, that's it. You know, oh yeah, I get nukes and free for all, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. Y'all take it easy. You have a good day. Or a good morning whenever you're watching this. But yeah. I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.